Something's going on.
Men coming! Charge him!
Out of ammo.
He's nothing!
Hey, brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Deke.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Addie just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Rikki out.
So close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister.
That's it for now.
Deke, I'm really worried.
Rikki, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but, I seen him around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
The hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Having a look. Is that okay?
Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? Okay, okay. I'll top you off. Later, Deke.
Oh!
Someone killed a deer, brought us the carcass.
What's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old forest.
Hey, Rikki, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Hey. Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out.
Bike. Someone's here.
Fishing pole. That's just the one. It's gotta be the right place. Okay, girls are fishing. Oh shit. Marauders, Jesus. Abigail. Well, at least you took one of them with you. Rikki, I found Abigail.
Thank God, I was...
No, she's dead, Rikki. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her. Gabby, it's okay. Hey, I'm not here to hurt you. Rikki sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.
That did it.
More scrap.
There we go.
Can you use this?
It doesn't look too bad.
Let's go.
St. John. This is Mark Copeland, a Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope. What's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, dude. Salvage. No, that was my second thought. Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out.
Rikki, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Rikki out.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer. Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
Well, I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Rikki. Yeah, Addy, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary when you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay. That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Yeah!
gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Here, catch! Burn, Tree, burn! Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Rikki told me what you'd done, saving Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike, yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
Where is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close. Done. Goddamn. Now it'll be safe and right through here. Okay, here we go.
Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas.
Could make something out of this.
Huh. It feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Power's off. Figures. Worth some credits. Good night.
That's it. Off. Figures. Okay. Let's see what we got in here. Micro-recorder. Let's see. Another Nero injector. Good. Well, was feeling a little under the weather.
Hey, someone's here.
Hey, let's go. Open up.
Hold on. I know him. Open up.
I was in my classroom when, you know.
Hey, Deacon. You got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addy.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway.
Looking for some camp credits, yeah? Yep, gotcha.
Hey, good to see you.
Hey, Blair.
Okay. Good choice. Good one. Yep. Hey. Do you... See you later.
Freaks, remember anything? Let me get the gate.
Bye.